Looking to update your ringtone?
In this Tech Minute, CNET.com's Lexy Savvides has an easy way to make your own custom ring.
Got a minute? You can make ringtones for the iPhone with songs you already have. Make sure the song is on your phone and you have the GarageBand app. Create a new song, then swipe across instruments until you see Audio Recorder. Tap Voice, then deselect the metronome icon so it turns white. Tap the track selection icon on the left of the screen, then the loop tool on the right. Switch over to the music tab and select your track by long pressing, which adds it to the music timeline. Make adjustments to length by dragging the sliders. Press the arrow in the top left corner to exit to My Songs, which saves your track. Then press and hold on that track you just made and find the share icon. Select ringtone, rename the song, and export, where you'll have the option to set it as a ring or a text tone. Lexi Savvides, CNET.com for CBS 2 News.